it's going back with part two of the Learning the Get Up series using the original strength presets. So last time I talked about how to use the modified and or advanced windshield wiper. Today I'm going to show you the dead bug. So here we go.
The dead bug is basically a contralateral movement. So I move my left foot, my left leg down, and move my right hand. Now other versions could have you tuck your knees. Or an even simpler one would be turn your foot up. Now, if you look at the get up, the roll to elbow is basically a contralateral move, much like a dead bug. So one foot is planted, one foot is extended. As I drive this foot down, I drive this hand down. So, in essence, there is a dead bug regression taught at the original strength workshops that goes like this. So, an application with load. Drive my foot to the ground, drive this hard to the ground at the same time, and I roll to my elbow.
So there you have it, that's part two. If you have any questions, please do let me know, and thanks for watching.